Insights. So on this one, we've got episode 64 of Up in the Annex of myself and Doug and Lizzo.
Yes, yes, yours truly, Xmas.
And on this one, we've got Mira May's new album, Tales of a Miracle.
Yeah, man.
And fam, this one's been a long time coming, from like the way that Mira May's been speaking on like Twitter and just socials in general. Like, you can tell that like she's got a lot to say, basically.
Well, what's she been saying on socials?
Like, just the way that like she's been like interacting, like, you know, when someone's tweeting a lot more like sentimental. So like that's one of the few things I saw. Like, her tweets don't come on my timeline a lot for some reason, but that's probably something to do with the algorithm. But like when I have seen them, like, it's been like sentiment, like, so she's doing something that means a lot to her, and then obviously you see it in it.
Yeah, of course. I've seen her tweet a lot about just like female respect and like their place in the game, and like,
yeah,
obviously just like praising other, that's what I've seen her tweet about more. But I feel like the same, to be honest. I've been getting a feeling that something's coming, even just through singles that we've been seeing over the years, let's say. But yeah, I'm not as tapped in as I'd like to be, so I had no idea. It's a nice surprise still, because it seems like it's quite a decent size as well, album.
And she's been championing the female respecting, obviously, as she should, but like, she's one of these people that's like been very vocal about it. Now, obviously, there's some people that vocal about it like here and there, but that's always been something that like she's done. Like, she even did the tune with Ray, I think it was. What's the name of that tune? I'm pretty sure it was something to do with Girl Power as well.
Is there someone else on that track, or is it just them two?
No, I think it's just them two.
Okay, I think I know what you're talking about there as well, but yeah, facts. Go Girl, okay, I think I figured out something else, but yeah, man, sick. Like, she definitely puts it on her back.
Yeah.
And like you say, there's people that, obviously everyone is a supporter, but there's people that are actually like,
yeah,
I'm a champion, this, innit? Respect to her, man. Respect to you, man. Commendable.
But yeah, man, let's get into the first track. This one's called Are You Ready?
Yeah, I am. Let's see what's going down, man.
She's singing like it's church, bro. She's
taking it there, bro. Still. Definitely.
Oh, she's going crazy. The way the instrumental's building up is fantastic as well.
I'm loving it, bro.
Who's on this one? Eyes Called Lord, Mira May, Tyshia Johnson.
Yeah, man. I'm involved with this one 100%. She is smashing it, man.
Wait, let me spin it a bit. You can never hide from that's thinking true. Told you before, I don't need anyone to vilify me. Take me as I am, I'll always be one of one. Resilience lives in my blood, and I'll be damned if a man takes me. Find it in my heart.
cause I'm too real, and you know this. Fucking pay me, no promotion, got you on my hit list. When I see you, better run like fitness. You got goals and other plans, and the money and the fans in the world, but you ain't got love. Yeah, you got your heart in your pants, and there's blood on your sleeve, cause you ain't that tough. Blessed by the one up above, I don't need your love. Was too naive, so I gave it up. Didn't have no love, don't you dare hit me up. You was just a fuck, such a clown. You was only there so I could bust a nut. True. You was born bad.
Saying a lot on that,
a lot. Listen, she can sing, bro.
Yeah,
what is going on, bro?
Damn, I was like, rah,
what, like, zero disrespect. Like, you know, when you know someone can sing, but you don't know they can sing,
yeah, I get you.
Like, I knew definitely she could sing because even what she's doing on like later stuff, like even just a track like Squeeze,
yeah,
what she's doing on that is insane.
Insane.
But
it's like, you never actually know the levels. Like,
this is, bro, like, this is. Singing, bro, like,
yeah.
Going in, bro, definitely.
But like, you can see, like even from this tune, you can tell that there's going to be a lot of work that was put into this. Like, even like hearing the instrumental, like, fam, the instrumental was doing a lot
still, both, like, of them.
The engineer must have been going mad,
100% still. I like you say, how it was building up. I feel like the content, what she was saying as well,
yeah,
was building up with the music.
Proper
drew man in, man. The first part was like, you don't want to pause it. You know, them ones there, like, you don't even want to disrespect the track. Like, I feel like it's a sacred one. Let me just let it play out. Like, you know, there's tracks like that. Yeah. Like, man, I don't want to just disrupt the energy, like, before someone comes. I said that, bro. I feel like that. Like, do you know what one? Survivor's Guilt.
Oh, yeah, I get you.
When I first heard that, I was like, I can't even pause this.
And you hear that.
Like, I can't. I'm tapped in, bro. I'm sucked in. I'm like, yeah, man, the first part. And then I like the switch up. I do like the switch up. It's the same track, yeah? Yeah, I like the switch up.
Yeah, I just think another track like that's, you know, Nines, Tony Soprano. It's like, new brick going by the gate, by the cameras, moving down the hood, and
big,
the neighbors.
Big
like,
tune.
Yeah,
Nines has got a few of them slappers, man.
What, any intro and outro?
I'm telling you, man. But yeah, man, this is one of them ones, man. One of them ones. Big up her.
Next team, we got Scandalous, produced by EY, Deets, Ten Rock, Mermaid, Elias Knight, and Tyshia Johnson.
What? So she's on the ones and twos as
I
well.
I think she's had she's been doing her bit in it as well. So yeah, if I'm serious,
I beg you, give her respect. Fam. Beg you, give her respect ASAP, people.
Fam.
Please. That's problematic, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Hard.
Man's that shit.
Say we
want the same thing. I was gonna switch into a garage beat.
Yeah. Like, this is going all over the place. Let me get into it. Now you're rolling, you wasted. Why'd you blow? You wasted it. Going around thinking you made it. You rolling around the same day. You don't wanna go the same way. Gonna get down to the same thing. Vibes ruined, wasted.
She
done it.
Yeah, you got to.
I beg you, I listen. See when she's dropped that end, yeah.
Yeah, wait, wait.
That little interpolation, that little dropping of that track there, yeah. That's taking it up a notch, bro. So when she's brought back her own chorus into it again now, man's feeding it. Blood, I'm involved, bro.
When everything goes.
That's a big tune as well, bro.
No, but that's where it's things from.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. That's a big tune, though, isn't it?
Wait, no, I'm thinking of a different tune. Wait, it's on Scandalous. It's Fong song. Wait, am I bugging?
I think it's Cisco still.
Okay. I was thinking. Because there's another tune called Scandalous.
Yeah.
Wait,
that's the UK thing. So Scandalous or something like that, innit?
Okay.
I think she run it back, innit?
Wait, that's what I'm best spun.
You got me spun.
Where is it? You better come through if you think you're new to this. I said, baby, come try, come handle this. Yeah, you got things you think I buy. You better come through if you know it's right. Hold me down, you lost the vibe and you be living the vida loca. So don't fuck it up, boy, don't test your luck. Won't give you my love, oh yeah. Let's say it again, please, don't talk so don't me up. What is it? But that's the way. Wait, one sec.
Introduce. Don't make the man sing it there, bro.
No, I'm not playing Cisco. I'm playing the Mystique.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I'm a bug. Nah, because you know my demo, just need to hear it. So scandalous. Oh, okay, no, it's not this.
Cisco.
That one was different, man. I forgot about that one.
Yeah. UK big tune, though.
Mm.
UK classic still.
But fam, that sample thing was crazy.
Hard. Took it up a level still.
I did not know she could run something like that.
That beat, yeah, it's like, I didn't know where to sit.
Mm.
When it came in, I thought it was going one way, then it was going another way. But like when it actually levels out, it's mad, bro.
With the drum pattern, I thought it was like a Timberland. Mm. I mean, a Timberland drum pattern.
Production's sick, though. Mm. Production is sick, definitely.
And next one we got In My Feelings. This is a big tune. One of the popular ones. If you get me. TSB. Yeah, me. Tyshia Johnson. I think she's Tyshia Johnson. I think so. To beg, then I'ma make you fall on your knees. Tell me that you need me, yeah. Like how I did way back when I took the fall. You took the fence and wiped the 10. When it's bad, it's fucking bad. And when it's good, it's heaven sent, yeah. Give it to him on a platter. Seems like what a woman truly wants just never really matters. It's a shame. Could you treat your mother the same? I don't like cool little mix up. I just want for you to fix up, oh yeah. I like this one, man.
Hard, bro.
Mm.
When it came in, honestly, I was thinking compared to the other ones, it's all right.
Yeah.
But then, when you actually take it in, obviously it's R&B, innit? Man's listening to what she's actually saying.
Yeah.
The way she conveys like what she's saying, like by the way she's singing, bro.
Insane. Top tier, bro.
Like her saying that I needed someone to believe in.
Yeah.
This, that. Top tier, bro.
Fam.
Like, yeah, man really hears and feels what she's saying still, man. Hard. I like it.
Even TSB surprised me on the instrument as well, fam. Obviously, when I heard TSB, I thought it was going to be a jumpy one. Because I heard the drums coming. I was like, oh, this is going to be different. But then obviously it's a slow dancing. I was like, fair enough then.
Nah, TSB deserves some accolades, man. Been working well recently, man. Doing some big beats recently.
Well, shout out Mira May as well. The way she harmonizes herself as well. Crazy.
I like that still. I like that track a lot still.
Next stream, we got Anxiety.
Man, I've been dealing with anxiety. This shit just happens to get the best of me. It started out as just a couple of dials, but now it's running me out of my entirety. Ain't been feeling good when I've been waking up. Feeling so deflated, just get up and fuck. Never really knew about anxiety until I let it go and get the best of me. Oh, breathing in, breathing faster. No breathing out, heart stop. Mind blowing, getting creepy now. I don't know myself, don't know if I'm capable. I'm a wild, don't know if I'm good now. Too wrong, don't know if I could till I'm gone. I've been dealing with anxiety. Yeah. I'm looking back, no, not depressed, not anymore. I did my work, I did good, I made sure. I went to therapy, trying to forgive the best of me.
Storytelling's a lot.
She
breaks it down. It's crazy.
She don't really seem like, I don't know. I don't really listen to too much of it, but the way that she like makes music, for the way that she's portraying her anxiety,
yeah,
she sounds proper vulnerable, man.
Yeah, I thought like you can even tell she even put the breaths in there.
Yeah, man.
Like, cause she even describes like going through anxiety attack, basically. Like,
does she normally, like, from what I see off her Twitter, and like music that I've heard of her before?
I wouldn't say she usually does. Like, this is her like putting herself out.
Yeah, there. Man. Like, it's proper. It's like, it's a new, not to say new for me at least. It's a new experience to hear. Like, she comes across very like strong.
Yeah,
do you get what I'm saying? And from the rip,
yeah,
she's saying anxiety.
But I think that's one of the aims of this project, isn't it? Like, even with some of the interviews she's done, like, I've seen some snippets, and like, she's basically just like, I guess she's just like showing people like what it's actually like, isn't it? Like, saying, yo, like, yeah, like, obviously, I'm this person that looks like they're all bubbling out here, but like, same way,
nah, man,
other side of the coin.
Yeah, man. I like I say, I proper respect her for championing the things that she does, because it takes people like that to actually, you know, 100%. Translate the message properly. And yeah, like, the way that she's translating her messages, it's hard still.
I thought this one, the tunes that she was like, even for herself, she was just like, this is going on the tape.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying.
Like, God, that was just like, this is going on the tape.
Because really and truly, like you say, like, it's such a personal track. It's not really a... It's more like a think piece.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
This one, the track is like, if it helps one person, that's enough.
That's more than enough, bro. Nah, man. I like that, you know.
Production was TSB and Mirror May.
Hey, TSB, big up your damn self.
Crazy.
What's going on? Yeah, man.
Man did a lane switch, man.
You know?
Next year we got Hard For It, feat. Georgia Smith.
Go on. Big collabs.
Wait, what? What did she say? Wait, what?
I don't even know what she says.
Either I'm just gonna say I miss her still.
Yeah.
Guilty beats and Mirror May. I just needed you to try remind me that them broke boys ain't my YGs. You could never be my side piece. I just need some smoke up on the side while you hold me up on my side piece. Come close, come sit beside me. Don't let me go, please hold me tightly. Please don't you switch up sides like Miley. You a legend just like Kobe. Need you to get to know me. Baby, I'm down for you. I tell nothing but lies. Baby, don't know. Can you stop? Please value your time. Baby, no, I know it's sometimes holding in the mind. I've been on the climb, knowing that it's all in time. If you love something, you gotta fight hard for it. Then turn the track down. I feel like I've gotten too high for you. I don't know if I can get down. But you wanna know if I got it. But you wanna go and work now. If you love it, then you gotta work hard for it. Time after time. Yeah, now I'm shining like the rock up in my timepiece. I don't need you to come remind me that I'm bad. I come icy with the bag, yeah. I come get the check, yeah. You know how I run it and I don't take disrespect. Fuck your red step on your neck like how I did back in the ghetto. I ain't got no time to run it by you. You ain't got what I require, it's not fair. Come right back in the ghetto. I move like a fighter when it's time. I get it popping all the time, you know I'm dead. Most of the time spending all my life on them. Most of the time circles, I think that I'm getting tired of it. Most of the time wishing and hoping that you would lie. And hoping them run them over when I'm down with them, down with them. Something you gotta fight hard for. Turn them up and turn the track down. I feel like I've gotten too high for you. I don't know if I can get down. Bet you wanna know if I've got it. Bet you wanna go and work now. If you love it, then you gotta work hard. Switch at the end. I was with it, fam.
Her sound's big.
Mm.
She's got a big sound. You know exactly what I mean when I say that. I don't know. I don't even know what that's what it is.
Yeah,
it's just Mirror May, bro.
Nah, I hear it fully.
That is mental. From the instrumental to the content, what she's saying.
Yeah,
she's deep, man. By the way, she is super deep.
That's what I was saying about
I need to see an interview, like a good interview.
Yeah. And like to do things like to release tracks like this, fam, like it takes time. It takes time, fam.
That's concepts.
Yeah.
You're literally bringing concepts to life.
Yeah.
Oh, gee, I can't get over the instrumental though.
Fam.
What is going on over there, bro?
When I heard that, yeah.
It's too much, G. And then, like you say, the transit. There's two transitions.
Mm.
The second one, though, gravy. Yeah, the
second one, mad.
Gravy stuff, man. Yeah, man. I like that, you know.
Mm.
I don't know where I listen to it.
True.
Maybe just.
I thought you just.
You just know, innit?
Yeah.
You just put it on, like, I want to listen to this one. But I like it.
All right, so on this one, we got Big Woman feat. Steph London.
Come on.
Gunners, watch them run up, now I flex, yeah. Don't disrespect you and me, just like my ex, yeah. Your man was talking to the set. But we don't rate that boy, we treat that boy just like a pet. Yeah, come spend that money, don't be tight. Are you alright? Control your bitch, she's getting high. It's not polite,
hello.
It's no surprise, I like to fight. Don't play with me when it's honey time, I'm a shower.
girl get small like grubber. Them mad, but you know I say my utter. One man to my thing, now me don't need another. Them girl dash out, pull them slapper. I'm just me, I'm just Steph. Won't get leave, I'm a can't get tech. 16 shots for you if you man enough. Minute in and nothing if you sitting on top. It must take time, now you don't run. Stand off the night like put on the anchor. My breast them stiff, yeah, my two breasts firm. I want it tight, me want it burn. Wrap my neck till you feel concerned. Coming on a nurse.
Big woman, big woman. I'm a shower baby, daddy keep me cooking. Got me cooking in the kitchen, got me filthy looking. And I show him around the city when we roll, we jugging. Yeah, what?
Man talk shit, cause they know they can't fuck me. 5.2 on me, I'm comfy.
High cost, get big, stretch your legs, cause too big.
On my wrist, I got the AP flooded. New Dior and my soul's all bloody.
Hold up, wait, check the weight. Price went up and I'm on the way. House with gates, big checks, digits near enough, forget it.
Expensive wife, expensive life.
Of course I have some expensive taste. Roll with tugs, gotta save. Try to take names straight for faith. 99 times, gunshot when I roll for my hand.
Holds.
It's hard still.
Yeah.
When Steph came in the first time, I was thinking, like, I feel like she was trying to catch something that it was there, but wasn't really the flow. Mm. Even though it was hard.
Yeah.
Like, it was hard. But afterwards, it was just like, no, but it works.
Yeah.
It just works.
Like, she went on the yard style.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If at first,
it was like, I get what you mean. It was a bit like.
And then it was kind of like, no, but it does work.
I think it's because
back in and it was yeah. Like, yeah.
I think it's because the way they contrasted them to each other on the second time.
Yeah, yeah.
It was
yeah.
You went slow. All right, cool. Let me tweet it up now. And yeah, you go slow. All right, cool. Let me tweet it up now.
Yeah, and then from there, yeah, assault.
Mm.
I like that, man. And they're two. To be honest, whether people see it or not, they're two huge, huge, people
massive
in the scene. Huge people in the scene.
Stefflon Dons, you've been crazy recently. Her next tune's gonna go mad if it's the one I think it is. What's it called? She's actually dropping a diss track.
Oh, yeah. Lordy, my lord. Yeah, yeah.
Man, that
yeah.
Got 50k comments on that, fam.
I heard about what? This nonsense. Bless her. Yeah.
Sampled his own tune. Mad. <It's>
toxicity. But yeah, man. They're two heavyweights in this team, and it's good to see them looking up.
Yeah.
The energy seems good.
No, I like it. I like it.
Yeah. I'm with it.
Alright, so next tune, we got Wild Things.
Where the Wild Things are.
Wait, let me just shout out creds. That was by Eyes and Mirror May on the last track.
Eyes?
Yeah. Well, not Eyes.
I was about to say, bro.
This one's TSB, Maestro the Baker, and Mirror May. This is kidding. If you can tell by the way that I walk, that you got it. But let them do everything. Hey, if you get gassed.
The bitch is memorable.
I'm straight here. You know the mate. Wait. Hold on that beat. Oh. Oh, so
I swear.
What's that to you? Good at me. Yeah, it's kind of what kills me about R&B sometimes. It's like these people are putting their heart on the track, yeah, and brothers are just vibing.
But this is the thing, like, this is why I say her thing, as much she is R&B,
yeah,
but it's her sound,
like, yeah, I get you,
like her thing, like, it seems to be pure artistry in the sense that, like, she actually brings in all of her influences and puts it there in a tape. And managing to do that is actually kind of hard.
Yeah, and I feel like that.
She definitely does it. growing up, where London girl, I guess.
Yeah. She got a tune called Unpack 'em Love.
You get it. So.
Now I hear you. Yeah. I'll just say it because the context deep. And then it's just about the instrumental. It's like,
oh, but she had so much.
It's like, you're going to be talking about heartbreak. She's like, talking about, like, I need my bread, I need it now. Like, fam, like, you got to give me my respect. And I'm just like, yeah, nah, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Yeah. Reviving, fam.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, my God.
She's able to do it, man.
Next stream, we got Amen. Lord of mercy.
At least she's able to turn
us. Not that one.
Sorrows into dancing, boy.
Trust me.
Yeah, man, go on.
This one's by Mirror May, Joel Malka, John Mills. Shout out to Tyshia Johnson. I think that's Mirror May, though.
How is it Mirror May? I was trying to wrap my head around that one when you said that.
Because I know Spotify, what it does, it puts both names.
What is that alias?
I think it is. I think it's just, no, as in Tyshia Johnson is just the name.
What, her actual name?
I think it might be. Wait. Is it her actual name? It's her manager.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so I just looked it up. Okay. Thinking,
brother, what alias is this?
No, because I thought it was.
Alter ego.
No, it's not the alias, though. It's her actual. I thought it's her actual name. It's Mirror May, her actual name.
I think so, yeah. Well, not maybe oh, not. Okay. May, but I think Mirror is her actual name still.
Yeah, because I can know for, like, I don't know, let's say another artist had Millions or something. It will actually put their actual, Spotify will put their actual name as well.
Okay, yeah,
so
yeah.
So put their artist name and then their, like, gov.
Oh.
So right. I thought what it was just putting Mirror May, then her gov after.
Trying to bait her out.
But it's actually, what's it called, her manager's name.
And that, yeah, nah.
Okay.
Yeah, manager's going in, involved still, going
yeah.
in.
Yeah. No, big up herself. She's been manager for, since 2020. Since 2020, I think.
That's good. Big up.
Oh, no. They've been working together since they went performing art schools, like 2017 times. So, like, that's why the manager's feature on every track, because obviously she's tapped in.
Whoa.
So, since, yeah, fam.
Since flipping about them times.
Yeah.
Her sound's been good still.
Yeah. And I think you can hear, like, her and the manager in sync. I'm just seeing this interview now. They're like, this is in 2020. They're like, what are you currently listening to? She said, Bino, is it Redux Outside Project?
Bino Rido. Hard.
So, yeah, fam.
Hard. That sounds sick.
Well, let's get into Amen.
Amen.
See this door. Gave me purpose.
What's that little interlude?
Yeah.
Insane.
Quick interlude.
Insane.
That's mad.
That's a big. Bro, she makes like movie music.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
When I was listening to this, I'm hearing this.
Yeah.
Still, this is.
I was thinking like a little intro thing to a track. No, it's not a track to a film.
Yeah, man, sick. This is scary.
Like starting trailers.
A lie? Nah, man, she's going in, bro. This is scary, man. This is big stuff. Now I'm seeing serious, big sound. Serious stuff.
Next one, we've got Miracle Freestyle. On production is Cadenza, DK, Mermaid, Tasha Johnson.
Jeez, Cadenza's hard still.
Don't speak in English. What's she speaking?
I don't know. What was it, French? I don't know.
Just a baby on a boat. Back in Africa, the dizzy Algeria is my city. Back in 98, when mama still had hope. Yeah, yeah. And I was dealing with abuse, how did I cope? Look back at it now, it wasn't a joke. Roll it up, take time and feel yourself. Hold that shit down, don't kill yourself. Don't show no love, don't feel yourself. That's what they want. Never gave me no time to do me. Never gave me no space to just breathe. Never gave me no rules to track. And it did too.
On me. Might be Algerian.
Oh, Algerian. He's still hitting on me. He couldn't hold it down for me. I still blame my daddy. He just taught me how to lie. Left all of the bruises on me that I had to hide. Violence in my house and made my little brother cry. We were praying, I don't hope our mama would survive. Used to leave us lonely with our daddy so uncertain. Cheated on my mama when she told me I was hurting. What kind of man can I believe in? When the first man tried to cut my breathing. Kept running away my whole life from the real me. Never used to think of suicide. Dealing with depression, living in a nightmare that you're too ashamed to mention. 16, working overtime as a waitress, walking home late just so I could get a paycheck. Fuck that, let's talk about back then, when me and T were sleeping head to toe up in the end. Trying to make a million, we was trying to make a plan. Put our heads together like paper, ink and a pen. Everybody kept telling us no, 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 but we was already up on that go, go, go. Didn't give a fuck about the models or the rappers. We was moving wicked studio, we made it happen. It was all of the hurt and all the neglect for me. Played a part, then go fuck you. Respectfully, you invest in Bitcoin. I put money in my big homie. Now I can look after all of
Right, I think I clocked what the whole concept is about.
Yeah, I was trying to work it out myself.
She's the miracle. That is a miracle she's here. I just that's mad. That's mad.
Yeah, nah, it's a nice little package still. Even like the instrumental being like you can hear the traditional influences in the
track. Yeah.
And talking about Amaj.
Yeah.
And talking about her.
Crazy. It's crazy when you actually just cock it. It's like, rah. Like, you mean that? Like, yeah, it's mad, it's mad.
Yeah, man. She's a big artist still, man. I respect it. She's definitely got a story to tell. And the way that she does it is inventive. At least for me, makes me want to kind of like you were checking where she's from. It makes me want to find out more.
More context.
You know what I mean, man? The beat's sick, man. Who produced it? Tell me some manager again.
That's all you could. Cadenza.
Oh, yeah, Cadenza. Cadenza. Proper.
Next one, we got Tight Tight Feet Manalia. It's produced by Sons of Sonics, Quentin Q. Gulledge, Mermaid, Tasha Johnson.
I like Sons of Sonics still.
Take me there, let's go there. Take my legs back, wait. up on her butt just like a blessing. Treat me good, do me not still, I need some resting. If it's really meant to be, then no, it's destined. If you really want me, then you won't ask questions, baby.
Chill, relax.
I know that you like just what you see. Never miss a call in the morning or in the evening. Said he wanna get it from me, You wanna hit it up in your ride. Pull down a passenger, make me sing just like Mariah. Get down on your one knee, Take the pussy from me.
It was interesting. It went the song went differently to how I thought it'd go.
Mm.
I may have been listening to too much dancehall.
Don't bust me up, man.
Nah, because man saw a tune called Tight Tight. So obviously, like, yeah, I've been listening to a lot of Skeng recently. So like,
enough recently. Still, what's the name of this track again?
Mm?
What's the name of this track?
Tight Tight.
Tight Tight. Yeah, nah. It was quite light.
Yeah, just for the name.
Yeah. I don't mind it.
Yeah.
100%. Like, it was actually quite digestible. It's easy to listen to.
But I just catch you off guard.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, man, they make good music, though, man.
Mm.
I'm not going to lie. That's one thing. It's very hard, like, there's a difference between when you see there's an artist making good music.
Yeah.
And then, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The other side of things. Mermaid's making good music, man.
Mm.
So, yeah, man. Respect to her. So.
Next time we got Empress Me, feat Dio. Produced by SARS, Mia May, Tyshia Johnson.
Manager. Job.
Hmm?
Manager. Job. Trust me. Tyshia.
Please don't come my way.
Sounds like Congolese music.
Down and you're good to any night or a day. But let me know, don't make me wait.
What's that dance?
Never
learn from your mistakes. Vibes on this track are impeccable.
Summer still. Summer vibes, man.
The vibes are impeccable. Like,
I feel like I need a little like coconut or something. Yeah. Pineapple juice in it and that little straw. I'm telling you, man. Outside, Hawaii top, silk, open chest.
Man, it's so specific.
I'm telling you, blood. That's it's vibes, bro.
No, I get you.
Super bro. Vibes, man. Still socks and sandals though. Nah, super bad still, man.
Nah, I like it. Did Dio come true? Wait, let me say it a bit more. I definitely got to Dio's verse, though.
No more, you never take time with me.
quickly. Slow wine sessions, bro. Quickly.
It's mad. One thing I cut, it's like she like gels with the other artists she's working with. So it's almost like it's like one person if you don't actually cock it, cook it. It's mad.
I agree still. Proper to her, man.
Yeah, like it's proper like they proper like sound like, I'm not even saying they sound like the same person, but like, you know what I mean? Like,
it's tapping to the same space, man.
Yeah.
I know exactly what you mean still. Because I struggle at points as well.
Next stream we got Sugar Mamacita. Bye. Mermaid, Tyshia Johnson, EY, Elias Knight, OBR, and Eyes.
OBR.
Yeah, OBR.
Tax bracket, I'm a keeper, and I hit all of my targets, call me Nina. I'm from T-Town on Northside. Last mommy standing like it's Fortnite. Told him come and link me every fortnight. I'm working, but when I see you, it's on side. Ooh, he hit me kinda small. Cha-cha with it, yeah, baby, he's too bad with it. Made me wanna have a football team with him. Come on, honey, slap a house on my wrist, put a baby in my belly. When he saw me on the telly, superstar, boss bitch, good energy. That's why he never stops, always hitting on my celly. He wanna come and feel my vibe. He know I got my shit on tight. He know I'ma get him lit on sight. I'm the owner of my shit, come slide, yeah, yeah. He wanna come and feel my vibe. He know I got my shit on tight. He know I'ma get him lit on sight. I'm the owner of my shit, come slide. Said he don't wanna be my little bit on the side. Take time, don't you spoil it, cross the line. Will you go down, eat your pride? Don't be giving that shit up, I know it's mine. It's so easy, make sure you follow the signs. There's a cute potential, you're first in line. Cause you know when you hit that shit, so boy, you hit it so
dead. Yeah, she said.
Yeah. Of course, man. No mind, blood.
I'm so dead.
You're in all of these tunes, man.
Oh, my days. Ah, I said, eat your pride. I'm flipping out.
Is that your pride? Is that your pride?
No. That is true. So this tune just seems like more of a vibe one, man. Like she's just talking and stuff, man.
Definitely still. How she's got a lot of vibes. That's what I'll say. I was going to say, how many vibes can she have? But I feel like she just vibes.
Vibes, Kyadan.
Yeah, you heard it right there. Listen, I feel like it's just vibes, man.
Yeah.
And that must be a wonderful studio experience.
Yeah, but you can kind of tell because she works with so many different people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, from this, like, tape, like, bro, like, the most consistent person she's worked with is Eyes, but more times she just had so many different producers, like, coming in and out the studio, like.
Yeah.
So I can imagine that, like, she was just getting, like, obviously different producers, different angles, whatever, like.
No, man, it's a lot of vibes to this taste, though. I'm enjoying it, man.
Plus, like, I'd say her last, like, tape was, like, her last project was 2018. Yeah, Dark, no, 2019 with Dark.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
So, like, and the Care Package was 2018. So, I guess it's kind of like N15 was 2016.
N15.
So, I guess it's, like, all the new influences and like whatever, like influences, inspirations, whatever, like from 2019 to 2022. Like,
definitely still
crazy. But the emotions as well, fam.
Nah, she's.
So think about how much she's probably been writing in like 3 years.
These like past 3 years must have been.
Like, fam, she got the obviously like finding herself with Harry, having the kids, the lockdown. Bro, she could drop like 5 tapes, bro. Like, you could drop like Lockdown Chronicles, like Mother Chronicles. Like, oh, it's crazy.
Nah, man. I'm glad that we're being able to take it all in one as well. It's nice though.
Next up, we got Go Girl Feet Ray.
Two girls freezing, legs out breezing on the streets of London town in the evening.
Hit a sweet vibe,
we don't need a reason. Get up on the table, believe I'm screaming. See that girl over there? That's my best friend, that's my baby mother-in-law. Oh, oh, oh. Step, please, we step, please, don't think you'll ever
no prick. Leave him on a red blue tick. CRP on a man, them quick.
Think they can do us like that when we do it like this.
Me and my bitches too slick. We ain't crying over no dick. Can't you see my sister too lit?
See me and my bitch, and we running this shit.
You know who would have killed this track? Yeah. Koji, man.
Yeah, especially after his last tip.
Yeah, it? He would have gone mad on this track, man.
All of that flow still. Definitely, man.
But I still think it's a good track, though.
It is still, man. She's hard, man. Mm. she's just hard.
Man. Definitely, yeah, like, more of a dance one.
Yeah.
Mm. But I think it's a cold track still.
Who's the producer again?
Eyes, PB, Mira May, Tyshia Johnson.
Yeah. Yeah, no. I do like that one there still.
Nah, I think it's hard.
I don't even know how she got that little, that. Hey, she's going mad with it still. Definitely still. That sounds like advert music. She make some money off that.
Oh, yeah, that's very true.
That's
Next tune, we got Peckham Love. Go on.
Now, baby, I'ma keep it honest. I don't wanna go down the road with problems. Better we keep it true like how we started. Breaking walls unguarded. I'll tell you who I've lied with. Open up and tell you what I decided. Baby, I know you get it, you the right one. Knew it from the beginning, you the right one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But since I met you, the feeling it's like something I've never had. Some would die just to feel it. If you show me what trust is, I'll show you where my heart is. I'll show you what love could be. Go the same direction, shower you lessons. Ask me 21 questions, I'll never leave. No, you got me. Into my eyes, there's no pretending. Teardrops from the emotion. Remember when you held me in the ocean. Held me tired with a baby inside me. Coming like heaven beside me. Wouldn't do you wrong, it's not like me. Baby, can I spend my whole life, please? Yeah, 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 yeah. When I met you, the feeling it's like something I've never had. Some would die just to feel it. I'll hold on tight if you show me what trust is.
Nah, this one's hard, bro.
This, I don't know, I hit like LMA on this for some reason, bro.
I was gonna say Drizzy. Sounds like a Drizzy type.
He would kill this.
Mm.
He would kill this, and he'd come in singing as well.
Yeah.
Definitely still. Yeah, he'd kill this. Yeah, it's hard, man. And the worst thing is about these tracks, I feel like that's why I was so spun at the last one as well.
Mm.
She's attacking most of these solo, bro.
Yeah.
Like, she's got better collabs, yeah. But she's attacking a lot of these solo, bro. Yeah. Like the sound and just doing it on her ones. Like, I feel like she's, it's not even an R&B thing, bro. It's like,
it's an artist thing.
It's like her version. It's effectively her version of pop.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying.
It's her artist thing. But for me, like, when I say that, I just mean like, this is what's going to make her pop. This is what's going to make her popular, innit? Like, this is my music. Mm. Like, take it or leave it.
I get you.
It's hard, man.
It's kind of like, when you say that, kind of like gets how it's like, it's just rap. It's not like, it's not grime.
Yeah.
It's just rap.
Take it or leave it. Straight.
I get you.
Yeah, man. Man, I like it. I like what she's dealing with still.
You get the few artists like Getz, Kano, like fam.
And to be honest, for me, those are some of my favourite artists.
Yeah.
Because it's purely
just your music.
Yeah.
It's not even like a genre thing. It's just your music.
No gimmick. This is what I want to hit. This is me.
Yeah.
This is actually me. And that's why I feel like when she's dropping tracks and like listening to this album, I take a lot of it
take a lot of it in more. Sorry.
Yeah.
Because it's like, this is there's a genuine feeling.
Yeah.
Every single track, it doesn't feel like, oh, you made this track to get this yeah. paid with this. It doesn't feel like, even though some of the Afro type or like the other types of tunes, like, oh, you made it so they can play it over there. It doesn't feel like that. It just feels natural.
Yeah, you either made this for yourself or just because you loved it, like,
or because it was a vibe, like you say in the studio, you're working with however many producers.
Mm.
Nah, man, wicked stuff.
Next stream, we got Internet Trolls, TSB, Mermay.
TSB, she dropped a video for this today.
Tasha Johnson. Oh, I say so.
Yeah, I haven't seen it, but.
Mad, I actually remember that whole situation, fam. That was a mad time. I remember that was crazy.
All over the TL, boy.
Yeah, man. But I feel like this was one that had to be made, fam. Like, fam, you gotta have the tune that addresses the controversy. Well, not even controversy, but just like addresses the people, if you know me.
Therefore, man, for both the artist and for the people.
Mm.
Especially when it comes to your fans, you gotta do that. Kind of sometimes like that purging process, like you just get that ish out, but also, man.
Oh, them ones where it's like, so then Jesus, like, come outside,
don't bust it up, come outside. Yeah, no,
it's man. Like when Perk says, go for a walk,
yeah,
crazy, man.
Yeah, nah, it's a good track, man.
Mm.
She touches on a lot of deep stuff, bro.
Yeah,
I feel like a lot of. Artists, women in a genre get a lot of stick.
In what sense?
Just a lot of like criticism when it comes to like drops, when it comes to.
Oh, like they're overly criticized.
Not to say overly criticized, but like this, in terms of the proportion of everyone that rates their thing, I feel like it's like. They get criticized a bit, and for her to be attacking, what's the name of the track? Internet Trolls.
Yeah.
For whatever purpose it is, like whatever angle people are trolling her, whether it be image, whether it be her sound, whether it be how her things received, whether it be her personal life, I feel like that happens a lot.
Yeah.
To obviously artists, but I feel like it happens a lot to female artists.
I guess so.
For her to do,
there's smaller group in it, so easier to be at.
Do the little target thing, I'd love to see the video, but I feel like the concept of the whole track, and even like
I don't even want to say the instrumental, but like the way that the vibe that it feels gives me.
Yeah.
It's proper supportive, man.
Yeah, and no, I get
like,
you.
Like, you know, like, yeah.
Bun you, man, innit?
Yeah, like, say like we're, what doing, you we're want, doing our own thing.
You get it? Like, yeah. Yeah, like, I respect it, man. Like okay. I say, there's a proper, genuine.
Mm.
I'm not, you're not, there's no gimmick here.
Yeah.
I don't see no gimmick to this one still. Big. I like it, man. Big up.
Let's say he produced that. Yeah, I said he produced that one. Next one, we've got Good Times, feat Mahalia and Cadenza, Mira May, and Tasha Johnson on production.
Mahalia. She's sick.
Drop top, driving it slow, trying to play my song. Oh, the sunrise shining, I'm in the hills and I'm vibing. Got no rules, got no timing. Got my baby, got my lover, got my family. Don't need no others, cause it's good times. Good times, not always a bad time. Show a blessing one time. Yeah, you gotta feel the good, gotta feel the good. Can't always be sad, gotta feel the good. Take a chance, take a risk, take a minute, take a breath. Taking what I said, yeah. Don't you dare let yourself see red. Don't let those thoughts get all up in your head. Grateful to be alive, not dead. So when I'm feeling, no, you know that I be
I thought there was like a sample.
It is. I think it is. What is that?
Vibes is low and feeling good. The world is burning, can't you see? I'm trying to live the best of life, but life just gets the best of me. Yeah. I'm trying to find the words to write because these days it's hard to speak. I'm at the end of the tunnel, riding through the pain and the struggle. Yeah, we gotta fight, cause I believe in love.
Hard.
Yeah, and you know it's
hard
for me.
That's
me. Yes, and I know, we've had enough. It's been rough, but I can't wait for the party when everything's okay. I can't wait to be with everybody again.
Big tune. I'm trying to find
definitely
you said the sample thing though.
Definitely, yeah. Definitely done some interpretation there still. Something.
Something. Ever forgotten to charge your phone at night?
I'm just trying to find the sample, didn't it?
I was just trying
to find the sample.
Yeah.
Didn't even check the. I can't even open the blood clot without it kicking off, you know? Yeah, no, it's a bit mad.
Man will find it. Still.
But fam, nah, what's cool? Nah, I like that. Mahalia slid on that though. I was just like, I did not expect it to come so cleanly.
Mm-hmm. The transition was super smooth as well. It was another one of those. Who is it?
Yeah, like literally, fam. I'm just like, rah. Is that Mira May just changing the tone, or is it?
Definitely still. I like this one.
Crazy. At this one, we got the last track, Akeem's outro. That's the name of the ute.
Sick.
I love you.
Thinking about the timing. Such a beautiful time. That you came on by. No, I'll get it with time. I'll find it. The truth as to what is life.
club cause I'm on my grind, yeah, yeah. See my love walk around right before my eyes, yeah, yeah. So much pride in my baby. Best believe me that I got it. No, I touched the ceiling. Only if you want it, you came at the right time. Your godson, you changed my life, yeah, yeah, yeah. You see me putting work, you know I tried.
That was a beautiful outro, fam.
Dedication.
Mm.
It was a proper dedication still.
I don't, for me, it was because I was on the Insta and I was trying to find, you know, they do like that paragraph when the album gets released and beforehand. So for Wild Thing, she spoke about that song and then she even spoke how she had to go off socials for it because it was triggering to her. And then obviously for her album, she just talked about, yeah, what's called? They're going to be releasing, they're going to be releasing the whole album. They captured the entire process on camera. So they're going to be releasing that over the next few months. So we can see behind the scenes how it's created. So that's going to be lit. She wrote this entire album with the hope that someone can relate to my story and that will make you feel comfort, some confidence, a pep talk, reassurance, because I didn't think I would get here, but I'm here now and it's beautiful. It feels good to be alive. I don't know where I would be without my team, from the music to the visuals and more support, countless late nights. And she just shouts out the team, basically. And she speaks about, I praise the album guides you on your worst days and hugs you on the days you feel like you can't continue, all broken in some way. But we can always be the version of ourselves that we deserve. Tells her a miracle out now and forever.
Yeah.
So I feel like reading that and just thinking about the whole tape, it's like even though you mentioned the concept thing, it's just done perfectly, fam.
Yeah, like, I totally agree, man. That's why, honestly, bro, there's no, like, really... It's so honest.
Yeah.
This was hard. It's just like, yeah, you've given me your honesty.
Yeah.
Safe. Do you know
what
I mean?
Yeah, it's like when Sims drops, it's just like, yo, like, you've actually just, like, just given us a bit of you.
Love. Yeah, appreciate it. Like, love. Nah, like, safe, innit? Like, it's not even a... Because it's not microwave.
Yeah, because, like... We're being real, she didn't have to open up like that. She could have just kept that tune on the desktop.
Bro, straight in the locker.
She could have really just kept that on the desktop.
In the car, bro.
Like, no, yeah, ones. Fam. Like, on the USB. Oh, yeah, man, just lost the USB. Like, fam, it's mad.
Ando, man. Like, I'm not going to lie, even with that outro. Again, so honest. Like, she could have given us the outro of all outros. Her doing a ballad. Yeah. Banging up vocals, this,
fam, she dedicated to a kid, fam.
As would be the natural order of things for the tale of her miracle.
Yeah.
Being the outro. That is her outro. And fam, that is just tears, man. Like, there's tears to this thing, and she's...
It's nuts. I'll show you the video, fam. Let me show you, fam. Like, you can see, like I said, there's literally just bare footage of them just in the studio, bare different studio times. Like, in the studio of a kid.
Happy life.
I'm not in the volume thing right now.
But
you can see, like, fam, like, this thing, like, fam, that's why I'm so gassed when the behind the scenes comes out, because, like, you can see, like, the artist, like, I don't know if, about everyone else here, but for me, when I can see how an artist went about creating a tune, it's like, fam, after the Kanye documentary, when I saw how they created, is it Slow Jams?
Yeah.
Yeah, when I saw how they created that, I was like, bro, I need to listen to this song again now.
Yeah.
So it's like, when you see it, it's just like, man needs to listen to this back so I can actually properly take it in.
Yeah.
It's nuts.
Think about it different, innit?
yeah, like when I heard that intro, now I was just like, I remembered my man in the studio basically laying it down. Like, it's mad. Oh,
the way
it's
they
mad.
Chopped that Jamie Foxx part up is mad still. It's true.
Crazy.
Yeah, nah, man. Definitely, man. You get that different sort of appreciation for it.
Mm.
I'm definitely looking forward to that. What are they called? Behind the scenes.
Yeah.
Nah, man. She's done me with this tape, you know.
Mm.
I truthfully didn't really expect. I don't really expect anything when I listen to tapes. I just give me what you're gonna give me in it, but
yeah,
I didn't really think it was gonna be
so introspective.
Yes.
So.
I didn't think it was gonna be so like. When I say introspective, like, you know how we're expecting R&B.
Yeah, you thought it was just gonna be a few, like quite a few love rhythms.
Yeah, mm. I didn't think it was gonna be this sort of introspective.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I might have, like Lauryn Hill's got To Zion, cool. Yeah. That's a banger. That's about her son. I thought maybe, okay, one track, cool, Runaway. But the rest, I'm just getting.
Fam, she could have just been boring. Say so, she could have just been boring.
I'm telling you,
like,
the truth, bro.
It's like that. She could have just barred.
And some of them, I beg you, if you deep them, like, just lyric for lyric.
She could have just got a rap rhythm and just barred. Like, it was like that. Like,
or she could have done spoken word.
Yeah.
Or she could have just performed it on the stage.
Like, acoustics,
bro.
Straight.
If you read the lyrics, I reckon some of them are just tearjerkers, man.
I'm mad.
Just like
mad.
There's a level of honesty to this tape that I haven't quite
felt.
It's not even that I haven't seen, like, because I see the honesty in a lot of tapes, even Koji's tape recently.
Yeah,
proper honest tape. But I feel like it's the combination of like her being vulnerable.
Yeah,
especially when you, like that anxiety track. Like, she's proper giving. It's like, this isn't something I normally do.
It's the packaging.
This isn't me.
Plus, it's like, I can't lie. Like, this is no disrespect to Koji at all, but like, we've heard that done from Koji, innit? Like, Koji's been putting himself out there for a while. Like, Koji's been doing music for a very long time.
Hundreds.
So like, it's not like, it's not like it's a, what's it called, like a putting yourself out there contest, but it's just like, it was so out of the blue when Mira basically did it in this one.
It's just like, it's different. It's a different vibe. It's like, not to even compare the two.
Yeah,
anymore.
That's what I'm trying to say.
It's just like, if you take an extrovert, this is
a
different example, and an introvert, and you get them both to introspection or whatever, bro, you're going to get different,
100%.
Completely different feels from my man who supposedly always outside or whatever, and that can be the. Compared to my man, that's, do you get what I'm saying?
Like, it's,
and I feel like we've just, this is a little hidden gem still.
Yeah.
I feel like she's done a wonderful, like she says, a lot of people. There's a lot of people that can relate to this one here still.
Yeah.
Working still. And big up her for doing that, man. And for being able to do that.
No, I like it a lot, man.
But yeah, man. I'm a fan, honestly.
And plus, like, at first, I want to shout another thing. Like, fam, I can't lie, when I saw 17 tracks, I was really thinking.
Goodness.
Yeah, like, is it going to fall off?
Bro, I was thinking, goodness.
But the consistency through the 17 tracks.
Brother.
Is nuts.
When you said this is the last track, I thought we were on track 11.
Yeah, it went, like.
God's my witness, I was expecting another six tracks. I was ready to sit into my seat.
Like, the consistency across every track is crazy.
Big up. Yeah, man. It's gone beyond the tunes, man.
Mm.
She's done a one. She's done one on, man, still.
Yeah.
It's gone beyond the tunes, this one here, still.
Man.
She's proper. She's done a thing. And I hope that the lane that she's going for, because I do think at the end of the day, it's some of these tracks, at least, she wants to chart in it.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So I hope that the lane she's going down prospers for her still. Because... like this music, this sound,
yeah,
or at least some of the sounds that she's giving us here are worldwide things, bro.
Trust me,
brother. The intro that I'm hearing,
yeah,
that is a problematic one. What's going on there? That's some James Bond thing. What's going on there, bro? Yeah, man, big up, Mirror Man.
Three tracks. I know it's real. I'm
Bomba.
Saying.
There was one.
Let me go first, man.
Yeah, go on, please.
Peckham Love, found that is a rhythm, bro.
Yeah, go on.
I have to say, that was a flipping rhythm. Peckham Love, Hard For It, and Scandalous.
It's so scandalous.
But Peckham Love, that reminds me of, I know for some reason it's reminds me of London YG City Love.
Mm, big tune. I don't know why YG's hard. I'm gonna say,
are you ready?
Mm.
I'm gonna say, what's that one called? Amen.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Yeah, the interlude, fam.
Brother, she's going crazy. That's like a little prayer, man. What's going on? I don't know, you know. I think that Peck and Love track is good, you know.
Yeah.
It's nice, though. It is nice. I show you where my heart is. I show you what love could be.
The
same direction. It's hard,
though. Yeah, nah. Man.
It's hard.
I had to.
The Mahalia one's hard, though, as well.
Oh, yeah, that's a shout.
I might have to just slap the Mahalia one.
Maybe got this I hear that.
Yeah, man. Big up. It's a good tape.
What are we saying out of 10?
Initially, I wanted to say 7.5.
I'm saying 8, man.
But, yeah, I think I'm going to have to say...
Yeah, I'm saying
go
8.
On.
I guess like 8.5, but I was like, wait.
Nah, it's not. I was trying to.
I was thinking, because like, I want to say, just because when I think about like what's being, like, I just think about what's being released, and like, it is an argument for 8.5, but I need to listen to it a few more times before I give it.
Nah, 100, I agree, man. I feel like, I was trying to say to myself, why is it not an 8?
Mm.
Like, why is it 8.5? Why would it be 8.5? Why would it be 7.5? I think it's an 8, definitely.
Yeah.
I feel like my man, Koji's tape, listen, sorry people, innit? Man got gassed, innit? And keep it real. 9.5 just weren't, that was not what I'm telling you, bro. That's not it. The thing was hard, innit? And like, it's even kind of 9, but really it's kind of 8.5.
Fair. Right?
8.5/9.
Yeah.
So this one here is an 8. You get me?
I hear.
But what she's done for me, why I think this is an 8 is, I feel like it takes a level of artist and artistry to give us this sort of tape.
I hear.
And yeah, I feel like RC needs
100% people. Like I feel like it's a breath of fresh air as well, fam.
Yeah, man.
A lot of the music that's being pushed nowadays, I ain't gonna go on, like, I'm not one of those guys to rant about stuff like that. But like, I'm just saying, like, with like in general, just like it is a breath of fresh air.
Yeah, definitely.
It's like one of the, like, well, to the best of my knowledge, from like a lot of the major female artists and one of the few albums that's been dropping.
Mm-hmm.
Like the last one I remember off the top of my head was Clear Souls.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah, nah, man. Shout out Clear Soul, man. Shit. But yeah, nah, man. Definitely. Big up. Good body of work.
Mm.
I'm a fan.
No, I like this one. Hopefully headline show comes true as well.
I definitely will still.
And yeah, I'm looking for, I'm like, when I say I'm looking for the documentary, I'm really looking forward to the documentary.
I am.
Fam, the amount of influences she had in this tape, like when you can actually see how those influences work together, combined and all that stuff, it's going to like, it could actually make me revise my review. I can't lie. I don't know, just because, like, for me, like, when I know the background of something, it just makes it hit so much harder.
Yeah, man, definitely. I don't forget, like, she's been in the scene for a long time, first of all, but she's also, like, whether people know it or not, or, like, think it or not, she's actually quite a big person in the scene, in the sense of, like, at least in respect levels, like.
Yeah.
Plus, she's known, plus, she's respected, you know what I mean? Like, she, like, even in terms of working with people and music, like, she does her thing, so. I think it would be proper interesting to see like how those relationships and like, those like studio sessions.
And she's been in the scene for over a decade. Over a decade now.
About that still probably.
Because first project was released in 2016.
But been mashing work.
Yeah, basically. So
been mashing like, work. Been here and seen a couple.
So it's like, fam, like, she's seen countless people come and go, worked with countless people, probably spoken with countless people. So, yeah, man.
It'd be interesting, man. I do look forward to it. I look forward to seeing how she grows after this tape still.
Yeah.
Because it should be... You can do this one up, man.
Yeah.
The tour, the headline show should be a good experience type thing as well, man.
100%.
Nah, man. Big up. Proud.
Well, us, you, man... That's us on the Mirror May Tales from a Miracle album. Let us know your favorite tracks. Let us know your thoughts on the album as well. And let us know what you think's next for Mirror May.
Trust me.
But that's myself and Dog and Dizzle.
Yes, yes. Yours, Judy Xmas.
And we out.
Bow.